that we have to put much more emphasis on the long-term aspects and not, as we do now to a large extent, to the short-term situation. Of course, the pandemic has forced us to think, if I may say so, just around the corner. But it is very essential if we want to grow as a society, not just economically, we have to develop long-term perspectives. I'm very happy that China, with its 14th five-year plan, has established lighthouses which guide the Chinese people into the future.